a great trip so far. Thank you for letting us drive your van. It's pretty sweet, Aaron.
Oh, yeah.
We're on our way to Guadalupe Peak. It's going to be a
glad
great
you
adventure.
Said you're going to pay for all the gas. It only gets 1.5 miles per
hour. Happy to do it. It's a privilege.
So. Okay, y'all having fun so far?
Yeah.
Are you having fun?
Oh, yeah.
We're lost in the desert, y'all. We're lost in the desert. Lost in the desert.
That's pretty actually.
They left us.
Not quite.
All right, we gotta get one of those jumping pictures.
What you do that makes you who you are. Bottle it up inside, bottle it up, hide it away. I just put on a smile, put on a smile, I'm miles away. I know a place where we can go. It's not impossible for us to be alone. It's in a hey, it's Bill Jordan. It's Bill Jordan in the jacuzzi. How's the water?
I'm sore from today's hike. I went to my Dollar General and got me a $10 swimsuit. After you told me there was a whirlpool, I didn't know. Listen to Matthew Rowland. He knows what he's talking about. Hey, buddy.
We're coming to join you. And it's just you and it's just you and me. I know a place where we can go. It's not impossible for us to be alone. Yeah, get it all out of your system now. Get it out of your system now.
Okay, we do need your help with this. We need you on the trail as you're walking through.
Talk to you.
Do not touch the rock.
Can we go to visit
now? Climbing there, man. John Hina got that. It's not impossible for us to be alone. It's in a hidden place, it can't be found. There's no one else around in this small, small world.
Let's just hike it today and get it out of the way, Sarah.
After this morning, why not?
You want a souvenir cactus? That's your chance.
Not today.
All right, let's head back, everybody.
Oh, man, look at this.